Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else. remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Loop and transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. He's seizing. Maybe I have some PHB left. Loop and transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some PHB left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. You will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
2 security clearance required.
So I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers, by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Security clearance required.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Jen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are fine. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline.
Unless... Here, head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Security clearance required. Clearance confirmed. Yeah.